Hello, back from Feed the Beast Divinity. I was on my way to making overclocks just to speed up the machines a little bit. But I made this cannon machine. Looked at one of my older videos and it showed that I put the cannon here. Can't get it to work. So right now, I had moved my macerator from up because when I put these in, they were just coming out hitting the floor, so I want to try something different. I want to try, let's see. A couple diamonds. And let's see. A piece of glass. What I want to do is, I want to make another chest. And, well, I want to play for cause of that. Still can't, won't be able to get in it. Oh. Let's see. Maybe, oh, all right. I'm gonna get back underneath there. What is, man, that just takes, well, I guess, when you break a solid block, I thought it was, all right, so what I want to do is maybe I can put it here, put the chest here, that's what I did, I put chests underneath each one of them. This is more easier if you have what you need, you might as well just build a grave there instead of waiting on it. Let's say we put the one of these right here. It's black. So we're gonna want, alright, so in the white we want, in the black we want, I guess this would be the black. Let's put the engine on. There we go. And let's see if it goes into the chest. All right, so BC Factory, I got a pump. This cannon machine needs water. I'm not for sure if you can go into the side, we'll find out. You could put a tank like that and just keep filling it manually through the top. I'm not sure about the side. We're going to need another, cobblestone or a redstone engine. They're running short on lapis too. So I'm going to have to get something going for lapis. So He was like, this. And of course, I don't have no iron. I always get that backwards. Do we need a piston or we're going to need engine or a wood. Then we're going to need one stick. Make another lever. And we're going to need some see, I might have one in my bag. Wooden flood pipe. And flood pipe. Rubber bars. Let's cook the cactus. Excuse me. Put this in, and we got some string. Then you just. We'll just take a wooden one. Let's see, get rid of put in the quicksand. Clicked on that. I don't know why I clicked on that at any rate. And you just put it inside it and it gives you a flood pipe. Now I don't know if it's going to go directly in the end of the side of it, so let's see what happens. Oh, this needs some power. Might need another redstone engine. If I extend that wire, let's just see what happens. That nothing. Oh, but we give it the engine back here, and then put it should start it. Yeah, all right. This panel back. Then we're gonna need another engine. Be hopping bit. It's gonna rain out, looks like it. see if we can get it. I can get it right this time. Nope. I don't know why I can't remember it. And I got rid of that glass. Excuse me. I don't know why I keep grabbing rubber balls. We're going to need... I don't know if it'll let me do it with this or not. Yep. Well, I had the compost thing, but... Oh, that thing's filling up. I don't have to put a... What about work with just a regular... Oh, yeah. All right. Well, that's saved on a redstone engine, the impossible lag. So when you put that in, this lapis, it'll bring it up to the fluid. Let's see, we got more lapis down here. It's out of juice. We're definitely going to have to fix that. Because this will be my last bit of coal. So next video, we're going to make lava generator. All right. So I did make a couple corn cells. What I found was you can't put them in here. They don't seem to fill when you put them in. That's before I put the tank on. So what I did was I just put the tank up there and just click on it and bam. It was just as easy. And then we need some tin plates. Let me go over here and lay down. So I already did a video on this, but redoing everything, so this will be part of it. We need some tin. Some tin plates. Probably gonna need more than that. We're gonna need some copper. I think it's might have one in there. Nope. And then we're going to go to and this is what we need. We're going to need two of them. Go over and get the tin plates. Then we need four more plates, and then we can make one. Oh, man. Now, that was coffee down the wrong hole. Mm. Naturally, I'll put those together. Oh, you got two of them. Woo. Last time around, I think you only got one. So something's definitely changed in my pack. Let's put one in here. I think that's all I'll do for now is... I only have 20 lapis left. It takes 8 of them. And I'm not sure how many it takes to fill, but... But that'll work. So thanks for watching.